I compare the fall run of the calf deal as bigger than pheasant hunting in South Dakota.
Steve Helwick with Hub City Livestock says that run starts the 1st of October in western South Dakota and early November in the east.
On the West River deal, you're probably looking at somewhere from 50 to 60,000 calves will move in a week. East River probably a little less than that.
At Mobridge Livestock, Casey Perman says they'll sell 8,000 to 9,000 head per week during the run. Many operations have been consigners for years and have spent a lifetime or generations building the reputation of their herds.
They go by top genetics, you know, to go to a bull sale and buy a top bull for 10, 12, 15,000 is what they want to do.
Helwig agrees the quality of South Dakota feeder cattle is recognized nationwide.
Our cattle are as good as there is in the world, and I mean the world. There's cattle, I would say, go out of this area here to probably 30 or 35 of the 50 states.
During the fall cattle run, millions of dollars will circulate in South Dakota's economy, which is important for keeping rural towns like Mobridge alive.
We sell cattle from Minot, North Dakota to Billings, Montana, and people come overnight, motels, restaurants. Some people come a couple days ahead of time. They go downtown, shop.
Perman says the fall run also adds jobs at the sale barn and cafe, plus other businesses are touched, like trucking, vet services, and order buying. It all works together to keep the cattle industry one of the top revenue generators in the state.